fly and I can dance. There's tattoos on my neck. I just FaceTime Kanye. I told him I'm his biggest fan, yeah.
Oh, yes! In the water. Quick word to the gallery.
I felt that there was a little bit of crosswind there. I was allowing for the crosswind.
Bit of a distraction.
Bit of a distraction, and this thong that you make me wear.
The thong?
Is slightly uncomfortable.
Didn't like the thong?
No.
Okay, go back and get another ball. Nambo on the first. Oh, was that a slide? That was a hook. That was a hook.
Has he actually duffed one?
He duffed one.
For the first time ever.
I told you we'd get to it eventually. So does your mother play at all?
Yeah, take the skirt off, mate.
That was a warm-up one.
Drop down and up. Oh, he's put a nicer one together.
So as we can see here, Steve-O has teed off.
Took us a long time to get to where my ball is.
We have travelled a grand total, and I used the laser rangefinder on this. 16 metres.
So Richie, word for the galleries.
Yeah, well, I'm a bit worried about this COVID virus, especially with this guy.
Go away. Go away. You've had your piece.
I've got your phone holders.
Go away. Go away. I was interviewing Richard then.
Who?
Him.
Never heard of him.
No, you.
Never heard of him.
Oh, is that it?
I'm sort of insta-famous.
I used to the world. Seas it rise when I gave the word. Now in the morning I sleep.
Serious question now. How does it feel playing with the insta-famous guy?
The Black Prince.
Yeah, the Black Prince, the insta-famous guy. Yes. See, there he is there. How does that make you feel? Do you feel excited?
I feel excited because I'm slimmer now. He's bigger
than
me.
The insta-famous guy?
Yeah.
No.
Well, we know who ate all the pies.
No, don't say that. Oh, do the dance.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the bushes black to match.
And that, my friends, is how the pros do it. The pros.
As Scotty assumes the position, the I'm insta-famous man has come into the position. Oh, he's moved away. Okay. This is the angle that's normally representative of Scotty. Come on, baby. Come on, baby.
So here we are, we're on the 10th. So after 9 holes, Steve-O is now 9 shots behind.
You want me to say something? Okay. I think it's important in today's COVID society, especially those that suffer from insecurities, like Scotty, that we give him a bit of a chance. It's lulling him into a false sense of security. I will demonstrate with this next drive, and you'll see how I've been faking it all along.
And just so you can see that went into the water. If I was a betting man now, at Ladbrokes, have him at 2-1 odds on here to drive this straight into the water again. No, he's got it away. And he's hit the greensman. Middle of the fairway.
Everybody, where that one
middle
went.
Of the fairway.
Middle of the fairway.
Where'd your first one go?
Oh, look. An alien.
A butterfly.
Oh, look.
It feels
is that the ducks?
That's the ducks.
Maybe the bullfrogs.
Insta-famous guys, what are you promoting here?
We've got croissants, mandarins for sale, the magazine that I took a photo of.
Oh, you're the cover, aren't you?
Yes, today's cover came out today.
Steve-O's that competitive, he's trying to race me in the golf cart. You've driven past your ball, Muppet.
In the wilds of the jungle, we noticed that there's quite a bit of vegetation, and we come across one of the not so elusive but quite common creatures in this particular jungle, and his name is Poikoiki. He's the Poikoiki of the Poikoiki tribe. Now, this is as close as anyone's ever been to one of these creatures. He does tend to, yes, there's his mating dance. He has smelt my ass. which has got him quite excited. We'll just move over here a little bit so we don't distract him too much from his normal routine, hoping to at least find a leg that he can hump. Oh, no, he's going for the tree. No, he's getting close. It's getting dangerous right now because he's getting... Oh, and we find that he has attracted a mate. A mate has come in and has come into the picture. And, oh, my dear, this is the first time this has ever been filmed. Something amazing is going to happen. Yes, they're doing the poiky doiky dance, which is... Oh, and there's the overacting. Yes, there he is right there. Oh, he's... Oh, here comes the other one too. Who? Oh, did he just touch his penis? What are you doing, Poey? You're looking for your ball. What are you doing, Poey? Is it hard to pee when someone's filming you? What are you doing, Poey? It's just like a rocket. Was that like a rocket? Were you impressed?
No.
He's insta famous.
I didn't, maybe a little blood rushed to my penis, but that's all.
Did it? Oh, okay. Look at those legs. And calves of an 8-year old. I got him! Do we get one more dance out of you?
Make sure you get into newsagents today and grab a copy of my new Maxim magazine featuring the stunning Isabel Lee. So, in closing, Scotty, how was your day?
I had an outstanding day. Any day I get to beat you, which seems to be every day at golf in the last 4 years, is a good day.
You're so fucking gracious, aren't
Proudly
you?
Sponsored by Strata Pro.
And Rubik's Cube.
And Rubik's Cube.
How about you, Instagram famous man?
Yes.
How was your day? Will you be inviting us back again after this fiasco?
Hopefully.
Yes?
It's not a matter of Willie. The question is, will we be allowed to show our faces here again?
Well, that's true.
This is true.
Yes.
You have been blackmarked.
In closing, I'd like to say it's been an absolute pleasure playing with the Instagram famous person. It's been a wonderful day. And I look forward to doing it again very, very shortly with my brother here. Oh, COVID-19! So here we are, adding toll. You've had a tough day belittling the little people and, you know, rising yourself above everybody else and being an absolutely asshole, ungracious winner. Apart from that, how's your golf game going?
Well, we're on the 18th, I'm 23 strokes up. I mean, I could have a stroke literally now. I could break every bag in a club in my bag. I could throw all my balls in the drink over here.
I wish you would. I wish you'd follow it too.
And I still can't lose to Steve-O.
Is
anyway,
that right?
So we're going to hit a driver here. This is the Ping G20. This is a paid announcement. Ping G20.
Yeah, you know, something I have to share with you, Poey, that it's not you against me. It's you against the golf course. Okay? All right? Hello?
Steve-O, you've known me a long time.
Yeah, too long.
And as you'll know, I'm maybe a little bit competitive.
Slightly.
And it's not me against the golf course. It's me against whoever's stupid enough to come out here and...
And spend time with you.
And spend 4 hours with
you. And spend time with such an acquired taste.
So you want me to go through what I'm planning to do here?
Not really, no. Just do what you're going to do.
We're going to take this little white ball, and we're going to beat the motherfucking shit out of it all the way up there.
Oh, how awesome. I'm not even going to film it.
So all day, I've swung at about 80%. It's time to let the big fella fly.
And we're all excited about watching this.
it's a beautiful day out here. I've said it before, this is a really nice golf course, and it's so lovely to be out. You know, we're stuck inside all the time, and you know, it's went for a walk the other day. It was fantastic. Beautiful beaches too.
How'd you go, Poey? Do we get one more dance out of you? Do we get one more dance out of you?